Hey guys, it's Sam with The Blind Life. Welcome back to the channel where I help you learn how to live your best blind life. Today, we are taking a closer look at the magnifier reader on Windows 10. So I've featured this in other videos before, but I've never done a dedicated solo video about this particular feature within Windows 10 accessibility. So if you're not familiar with it, it's within Windows Magnifier and it will read out loud small sections of text. So it's great if you are a Magnifier user and you just need certain things read out loud to you. This is the perfect option. You won't have to turn on the full-fledged narrator screen reader. You can just use this instead. So first let's jump into settings and we'll take a look at it. To do that, you can come down to your start window here and you can click on settings and then go to the ease of access. Once in there, you just want to find magnifier on the side here and click on that to bring up the magnifier options. And all the way at the bottom is the section for the magnifier reader. First option is to choose the modifier key. I believe by default it's set to insert, possibly, but you have a couple options here. I choose the Control plus Alt because that's just easy for me to reach with my left hand, Control and Alt together. So whatever modifier key you combination up here you choose, you're going to add that to some of these other keyboard commands to perform the functions of the magnifier reader. For example, the first one here is to start, pause, and resume the reading. You're going to press the modifier key plus enter. To stop reading, you just press any key. To read from wherever the mouse pointer is located, you use the modifier key plus the left mouse button. Then to read the previous sentence, it's the modifier key plus H. Read the next sentence, modifier key plus K. So, really easy controls, but such a super powerful feature that they've added into Magnifier. One area that's really helpful that I use this quite often is when reading emails. So for example, I've got an email open here. This is just something somebody sent to my spam folder. Nothing important really, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to click at the beginning here, click on this first word, and then I press my modifier key, which I have it set up to the Control plus Alt, and then I hit Enter.
Afternoon. Art Rage is a digital artist studio with a full set of familiar tools that look and work like the actual thing. It's a canvas for full...
And then you can press any key to stop the reading. As it said before, though, I could also hold down the modifier key, which for me, again, is Control and Alt, and then I can just click, left mouse click, in a certain area.
Our program is a raster graphics editor for...
And it starts reading from that spot. So this is a fantastic tool, can be used anywhere to read just about anything. Very few times I run into something that it has difficulty reading, usually like a PDF or something, which PDFs are notoriously pretty bad with screen readers. But for example, here I'm on the community tab of my YouTube channel. And if I just click here at the first word and then hit my modifier key plus enter.
Hey guys. Here's a great resource for learning a foreign language. Rio Institute for Foreign Languages is an institute that provides professional coaching for proficiency exams in foreign languages.
And it just reads until I press any key on the keyboard. Works really, really well. So once again, if you're someone that uses Windows Magnifier and you use it a lot and it does just about everything for you, but there's those times when you might need a little help by having something read out loud to you, this is a perfect tool for that. Definitely check it out in the Windows Magnifier settings. But that's it for me, guys. Thank you as always. If you need anything from me, please let me know in the comments down below. Check out all the other helpful information located in the video description. And as always, Sam with The Blind Life. I'll see you next time.